Yeah, this is my song, NY General. I came to kill it with my boy Funk Flex on Hot 97. That's how we own it.
You know what it is. Funk Flex, BX, my son.
Yes, sir.
Everybody can't come up here.
No, sir. I got here, Flex. Flex, I'm here. I ain't come to play with him.
Not at all.
Not at all. Real niggas got the ball now. Uh-huh. NY, what's good? Real niggas, what up? If I offend you, then I meant to. Uh-huh. New York, stand up. You should be standing up right now, like I am. You hear this beat? You know what this is?
What it represents.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Welcome to New York City, the Empire State, where the entire state is trying to acquire cake. You either buying or you supplying weight. Where the unarmed blacks get shot down by the Jakes. It's time to educate and separate. Heavy from the featherweights. Underdog winners from losers you niggas celebrate. Couple grand movers from dudes that's really selling weight. Ones who get told what to do from ones who delegate. Now, let's set it straight. It's levels to this shit. And I'm a five-star general. I got medals for this shit. You see, I was in the field when the game was about principles. And gangsters didn't take no pictures or do interviews.
It changed.
This shit is new. Everybody wasn't selling. Yeah, you couldn't put work on the block with no resume. You couldn't just walk outside and just hustle. You had to be about that life when you paid the muscle. See, in the jungle, the soft got extorted. Crimes amongst gangsters never got reported. Nowadays, the gangsters do crime and they record it. The game is fucked up because the lines done got distorted. It all started when the snitches got glorified. When they ain't killed Alpo after Rich Porter died.
Alpo,
he made a movie about Frank Lucas. I was mortified. Y'all niggas rode that wave like
somebody
a water ride. So y'all decided that this fake shit was real. When snitches came home and y'all embracing them still. Ratting the G
Final
in the same
dinner.
Place and they could chill. After he violated the codes that should have got him killed. That's when I said chill. Y'all can keep the game. There's no more rules, the players just ain't the same. Price is too high, they stepping all on the cane. Everybody playing, nobody don't know they lane. It's a shame, the center's running point. So-called killers is telling they running point. Niggas getting
Super
A1 felons for 1 point. They doing life, and they ain't even selling the whole joint. So what's the point? We dying in vain. Nigga, we dying, we just hiding the pain. Daddy told me one thing that stuck inside of my brain. Do the same thing, expect something different, you insane. Shh, not me, I'm a genius. Flex, this is deja vu, I done seen this, yep. I was right here, high me in this shit. And I had you looking like you smelt a dead body in this bitch. Let him try me and I switch from Malcolm X to Red again. I'm man down, everybody dead again. Each and every rapper you name, I am better than these codeine dope fiend niggas. I'm the medicine, a veteran with adrenaline of a rookie. My niggas done made empires off a cookie. When we was learning morals, they was playing hooky. Now I'm doing my numbers like a bookie. Look me in my eye, the average cat will turn away. Straight up G, no curving in my vertebrae. Every block, corner, curve, niggas done hurting me. I'm exposing them now, they gon' wanna murder me. I had to do it, this shit was really concerning me. These niggas up here spitting, committing perjury. Chicks taking trips to DR and they getting surgery. Forgetting I done already hit my, how you curving me? Flex! This shit is light. I burn down mics and I fight for civil rights. I'm trying to get black, same shit they get a whites. I used to kill niggas, now I give them light. Now I give them light just to help them through that darkness. I motivate and I give hope to the heartless. My verse on that Million Man March was just to let my brothers know we can evolve from the projects. I know that's hard to digest, but they feeding you pork. You see the image they project, they don't be what you thought. I don't blame them no more, it be what they taught. But ain't a nigga more thorough than me in New York. See, I can get a nigga snow, I can get it for the low. I can get it by the pound, I can get it by the O. I can get you pieces that's hitting, that's for sure. But before I get you anything, I'ma let you know this shit is all a setup. They'll let you get your bread up. Next thing you know, you in State Greens getting a setup. Your man on the phone, he telling you keep your head up. But your girl got a mouth on his dick, giving your head up. Or you getting wet up by a so-called op. Now he really your bro, but that's part of the plot. You see, you don't understand we is 3/5 of a man. So when they ended slavery, they had another plan. They said we can't end slavery. Too many residuals, so they don't call you slaves no more. They call you criminals, sending you to prison. You working for cheap labor. Don't listen to these rappers, they trying to see some paper. real, these niggas couldn't be faker. But when I tell you niggas is frauds, I'm a hater. Look, Future said, God blessing all the trap niggas. I got a question for that. Where you at, nigga? Trappers that I know is getting arrested cause of rats, nigga. Sentenced to life and they ain't never coming back, nigga. These rap niggas telling you lies. They ain't never seen a gram, but they selling you pies. Niggas ain't real. You can tell by their eyes. They ain't telling their stories. They telling you mine. I was really in the streets moving. Work on the night shift. The roaches used to scatter when I hit that light switch. Yeah, Jeezy, I know that life. Moving snow to put food on the stove at night. I was married to the game. I had to throw that rice. Raekwon said, you a legend. You know that, right? But y'all wanna hear that. They wanna hear that lingo. Soldiers going to war, letting that thing go. Trappers stacking them chips up like bingo. Kingpins in Sing Sing, but they ain't sing no. Cause they know I'm a one to one. I was a savage before I was 21. Had my first gun at 16, putting in work. Words told me how to hold that little Uzi bird. I mean, horizontally, how was a horror, honestly. Had too much heart and niggas wasn't as smart as me. Then I did 7 up north for armed robbery and realized the so-called gangster niggas lied to me. They threw a battery in my back, they was charging me. I'm catching charges, lawyers is overcharging me. Bozo, CO niggas in charging me. I was nice with my hands so the bigger niggas was charging me. Pardon me. The preachers couldn't save us. The teachers didn't teach us. The streets had to raise us. I'm from Highbridge, down the block from Larry Davis. We's all sick of being broke. It was contagious. But then I left the game cause I realized it's way deeper. You still say my name and you get it for way cheaper. These chicks giving a box away for a pair of sneakers. So if you got a girl like Tasha, you better keep her. And these niggas, they doing the most. They telling on themselves for likes on the post. Niggas want power just to brag in the boat. You see, it's way too many Tommies, not enough ghosts. But then again, ghosts was a rag. I live by the code, so I ain't co-signing that. The moral of the story is stop chasing the glory. My youngin' 16 on the island, facing 40. To the real G's, it's time to raise these shorties. To the kids I mislead, I just wanna say that I'm sorry. To the real G's, time to save these shorties. To the kids I misled, I just wanna say that I'm sorry. Definition of a G part 3. OG Bobby Johnson. I do this shit for real, Flex.
They see us. They see us.
I told you let me come up here, man. I told you what I do, man. Niggas gonna act like they forgot, man. I did this shit with DMX, nigga. Man for man. I did this shit with the Warriors.
I remember.
Lights on, Funk Flex, BX. I see you, my brother.